Everyone, this is Jin from RespawnStudios.com, bringing you an achievement guide from Assassin's Creed 3. To get the Spirit Roast achievement, you need to get a double assassination on two enemies with the musket. To do this, you need to have two or more enemies in a group, and then you assassinate one from behind with the musket. He fires through him, and you will get two kills. Hope you enjoyed.